Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error command nvm not found. So I'm getting this error after I tried to find the nvm version by running the command nvm hyphen version, and I have tried to install it by using the curl command, but it still throws me an error. So let's see how we can solve this. So first let me just clear the terminal, and we need to run this particular command. Okay, the command is going to be this one, so you can just pause the video and type this out. Just clear this and let me just paste it. It's going to be source, this particular tilde symbol slash space dot nvm slash nvm dot sh. So you want to run this before even running the curl command. So after you're done with this, just hit enter. Okay, now we need to run the curl command that we have for nvm. Hit enter. That's it. And now if you run the command nvm, or let me just clear the console, nvm space hyphen version, here you can see I'm not getting any errors and it's giving me the node version. And now we can even install node.js.